They find the baby boy. Is he living in a manger? No, 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 no. He's moved. He's in a house now. He's described in Greek as a paideon. He's a toddler. They find the baby boy, and they present these fabulous gifts to him on what turns out to be the first Christmas, 1225 of 2 BC.